Came in for you. What?
Miller here.
Yeah, this is Detective Winn from Bridgeport PD. I'm calling about a fax concerning the escape of Richard Fenton. What the hell's going on?
Yes, sir, Detective. We just received word from the hospital of Fenton's escape on Wednesday evening.
Well, why'd it take three days to notify us?
Sorry, sir. I needed to notify the court.
Believe this.
What is it?
This is a case I had 3 years ago. Hey, Jones, give me a call, will you? Come on. High school teacher, he got crazy obsessed with a young female student. They fired him, that didn't stop it, and then when the family got a restraining order against him, then he went psycho. She got home from the movies, he didn't know she was there. She hid under the bed and had to watch him kill her mother.
God.
We arrested that son of a at his house.
We found journals of this guy having fantasies about this girl. He had pictures of her everywhere.
It's pretty hard for her, too, you know? She had the idea.
You got something to say, Mr. Fenton?
Nothing can keep us apart.
Mr. Fenton.
That's him.
She needs me now more than ever. She has no family.
I see what you're trying to do.
All she has is me.
Hey, listen to me.
You know, we love one another. As Donna.
Can we go now, please?
We're almost done here.
Donna makes me feel. And when I touch her.
That's enough. Don't look over there. Look at me.
Can we go now?
Be together forever.
You ain't gonna be anywhere. You're gonna be in
we'll
jail.
Be together forever. That's what I promised.
Oh, that's enough.
We're going. It's okay.
Let's go.
It's okay.
I'll go in jail. I'll see you soon, Donna. Donna.
We matched DNA, his prints were everywhere, so, you know, her ID and him sealed the deal. As far as we were concerned, he was going to die, definitely. The jury didn't think so. Well, they came back with insanity. He's been in a maximum security prison for the criminally insane up until 3 days ago.
What happened to the girl, though?
She's got an aunt and uncle that live here, and they took her in. After the trial, things settled down a little bit. Until she started getting the letters.
Letters?
Yeah. There's some sick too. Hang tight, kid. I'm gonna go tell the aunt and uncle. This is gonna rock their world.
Talk about Hollywood.